First, you have to go to this website swayam.gov.in. Then you have to press this register link here. Then either you can log in with your Facebook, Google or Microsoft account, or you can choose to sign up through your email. If you want to sign up through your email, then you have to press this sign up now button here. Then you have to fill out this form. First choose a username, then choose a password. One thing about this password is that your password must contain 8 to 16 characters, which contains about 3 out of 4 of the following, like lower characters, upper characters, digit from 0 to 9 and one of the following symbols, which is given here. Okay, so okay, now choose your email address. Now you have to send a verification code to your email address. Okay, now go to your email address. And see here, Swayam Open ID. Open this email and copy the code that you get here and copy it. Then go to your Swayam website and paste the verification code and press verify code. Okay, now it's verified. Now give your surname. And give your first name here. So this one is your last name and this one is your first name. And this is your display name. You can choose any name you want to display on your account. Okay, now press create. Okay, now you have to choose your gender. One thing I like about this form is that they give you an option to select a third gender. India is progressing. Okay, now so you can choose either for learning or for certification. I'll choose for certification. Then what would you like to learn? Choose anyone. Diploma. And then choose your country code and your phone number. Then select your age group. Now highest level of completed qualification. Then occupation. Now country, so it's India. State. So this here actually means you can receive education from any country you want. You don't need to be in India. So select the state. So here you have to choose a security question. So let's say I choose a dream job. Then write the answer here. This question will be asked whenever you want to reset your password in future. Okay, now save and continue. Then press this I agree button here. Then you are all set. You are logged in. Now the DLED course is not available yet. If you want to enroll yourself into some courses, then you can select all courses and then select whichever course you want. There are many courses available.